How to get rid of Asian ladybugs. In some regions of the US, the arrival of fall also means the arrival of Asian ladybugs, or lady beetles. These bugs are generally 1/4 inch long and vary in color from a pale orange to darker reddish color and are covered with black spots. Asian ladybugs can quickly infiltrate a home and garage and can make their way into a pantry and begin to roam around food and utensils. Things you will need: caulk, cement, window screens, insecticide, garbage bag, garbage can, vacuum cleaner. Seal any cracks and crevices on the home's exterior with caulk or cement, if necessary. This will help prevent the Asian ladybugs from entering the house in the first place. Install screens on all the home's windows. If the home's windows are already equipped with screens, check each to make sure there are no rips or tears, which could serve as an entrance point for the bugs. Spray insecticide on the exterior of the home around the foundation, doors, windows and along the bottom line of the roof. Insecticides such as bifenthrin, permethrin and cyfluthrin can be used on the home's exterior to prevent any further insects from entering the home and can be purchased at many home improvement or hardware stores. Pick up each of the Asian ladybugs with your fingers and place them into a garbage bag. This method works well at the beginning of an infestation when the numbers are lower. Tie the garbage bag closed and throw it into an outdoor trash can. Vacuum up the Asian ladybugs. A vacuum with an attachment is one of the most effective tools to remove a larger amount of bugs. Once the vacuum bag is full, throw it away in an outdoor garbage receptacle. Bagless vacuum cleaners should be emptied outdoors to prevent any bugs from escaping back into the home. Tips: warnings. Wear gloves when manually removing the Asian ladybugs. When crushed, these bugs ooze an unpleasant smelling substance that can also stain, but is not harmful. Wear goggles, rubber gloves and a safety mask when working with insecticides.